شديد.
Not break anything.
Be careful now.
I see you dead.
If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Ah, funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Hemo, do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service. Get going before those bastards do something stupid with my mount.
You are friends with Mered?
Ah, barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
I told you how much I'll pay. No more.
You naked Iadet! Do you know what we have to go through to get these? Snakes, hyenas, bandits, danger at every turn!
If you'd...
Hey! Die then! Out of time, worm!
Fred!
Wait
Getting tired? There you are! Damn it, we must get it!
Wait a sec.
Eat this!
Hey!
Hey now!
Eat this, you son! I'll get this in my way!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Whoa.
Yes.
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica. Precious tear. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Clear the way!
Don't die out there!
You must die! Buy me some time! I must push on! Master needs us! Hurry!
Armel Tueru!
You are dead!
Don't die out there!
High position, Gere.
What are you waiting for? You want to find the hyena, don't you?
Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
So this is the Hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Meret was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
I do not want to die! Help! Help me! Please! I do not want to die! Do not! Do not let her take me! Help! Help me! Please!
Someone, a letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Khaliset is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of crossing the Order? This is where Khaliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. Why would one of her loyal beasts be caged? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Khatepet, Khatepet!
Ham Atye! Muise Khanbe!